Hi all, today we are going to learn about Google Hangouts and Chat Rooms. Google Hangouts is a communication service that allows members to initiate and participate in text, voice or video chats either one-on-one or in a group. Hangouts are built into Google Plus and Gmail. This is very useful when you're working together on a task and can communicate with each other easily. Let us see how to send messages in a Hangouts and in the chat rooms. First, open the Gmail account and at the left side of the screen, you can see your contacts, names of people, or you can search for them by their email address. After entering their email address, an invite will be sent to them. Once they accept the invitation, you will be able to chat with them. This is how you can use Google Hangouts. Let us now see about the chat rooms. At the top right of the screen, you can see the 9 dots which says Google Apps. Click that and select the green icon which says chat. Here you can click on the plus symbol near to the chat option and chat with the people in your contact. This is very similar to the Google Hangouts chat. While Hangouts can be used for one-on-one chat, we can use rooms to chat as a group. Let's see how to create rooms. Click on the Create Room or Find a Room option and select Create Room. Provide some name to the room. Here I am giving the name as Chat Room. Then it will ask you to enter some email IDs to make them part of the room. So I am providing some couple of email IDs here. And select the checkboxes below the email IDs and then select the create option. Click on the new thread in chat room option and you can start chatting with the people added in the group. This is the way to collaborate with the team members and to discuss the workflow and to stay connected with everyone. Thank you.